The solar system once again has 9 planets. That's what Caltech astronomer Mike Pluto Killer Brown announced recently. Now, ironically, his previous work led to the reclassification of Pluto several years ago, reducing the number of planets to 8. No one has yet spotted the new Planet 9, but according to computer simulations, it should exist. Here's why. In the outer reaches of the solar system, beyond the orbits of the 8 planets, we find many icy objects in what we call the Kuiper Belt. Several of them have really strange elliptical orbits that all tilt in the same direction. The probability of this occurring by chance is less than 1/100th of 1%. Something must be reshaping these orbits. Enter Planet 9. At 10 times the mass of Earth, this large, distant planet comes closest to the Sun opposite the smaller objects. Its gravitational influence herds the smaller objects into complementary orbits. The team believes that Planet 9 formed at the same time as the large cores of the gassy giant planets in our solar system. Perhaps a close approach to Jupiter ejected it into its current location billions of miles away. In fact, Planet 9 lies so far away from the Sun, it likely takes about 20,000 years to complete a single orbit. Brown made all the data open access with the hope that telescopes around the world will follow up on his prediction and actually observe the new 9th planet. Can't wait to see our new neighbor.